Hey guys, what's up? This is Astian Gomez again, and in today's video I want to talk to you about a topic that affected me when I was just starting out, and I'm pretty sure that there are thousands of people out there struggling with this same problem. So today I want to talk to you about being productive versus being busy. These are totally different aspects that people confuse when they're just starting out. Well, they don't confuse them, but they are becoming problems when dealing with their online business, so I want to clear these things out so that you don't face these problems as well. So there are tons of people that are spending a lot of their time, for example, I don't know, 3 hours of their day working in their business, but they are not being productive because they are not focusing on the income-producing activities. You need to focus on income-producing activities that are going to put the money in your pocket. So I've seen many people that, for example, I work with Mob, I'm a Mob partner, but there are many Mob partners that think that they're being productive, but in reality, they are just, for example, watching videos all day about the business, about Mob testimonials, Mob testimonials, and they believe that they are being productive because they are making an activity that has something to do with the company they are working with. But I actually was doing this when I was just starting out. I was just seeing Mob videos all the time, testimonials, reviews, and even though I was a Mob partner already, so I was seeing I don't know, other people's videos all day, but I was not getting things done. Income producing activities that were going to put money into my pocket. So for example, in this business, the business I'm in, the main aspect is driving traffic to the system. If you don't drive traffic to the system, I buy to your commission. So it's actually pretty simple. When you join Mob, you just need to send traffic to the system, and Matt Lloyd converts your leads into money, and you get $1,000, $3,000, and $5,000 commissions. But the problem is that if you don't send traffic, you're not going to get a dime. So income producing activities are related to sending traffic, because that's what's going to give you money. So for example, forum marketing, building a loyal audience in Facebook, blogging, making a video, these are income producing activities that are going to send people to the system that you are going to build relationships with, and these people are eventually going to be converted into money by Mo. But if you don't focus on forum marketing, for example, or in video marketing, whatever strategy you're using, you're not going to get any money. For using this example, my Mob as an example. So other high income producing activities may be searching for a solo ad vendor, dealing with talking about prices, setting up your squeeze pages, driving traffic to a squeeze page. Basically, that's about it. Building your list, your email list. That's one of the most important things. You should be spending a lot of your time building your subscriber list so that. Because the money is in the list, it's in the email list and the relationships that you build with that list. So I want to talk to you about this topic because even though you may think that you are being productive, you may be just wasting your time watching videos all day or doing things that are not going to put money in your pocket. So I also want to talk to you about this aspect about this motivational aspect that you should be dealing with. So many people, for example, during their productive time of the day, they are watching motivational videos to keep up with their mindset and everything, okay? And this is really good, but this is not going to put money in your pocket. So you need to separate these times and really focus on the high income producing activities, because motivation is a very big aspect, but you need to put a separate time for that. For example, every time I'm in the car, I listen to motivational audios so that I can improve my mindset, because mindset is a very big part. But when I come home, when I'm actually working on my business, I focus on driving traffic, on forum marketing, on building relationships, focusing on my campaigns, on my email list and everything. So that's what I'm doing to get the money I want. It's very different to be productive and to be busy, because people are getting frustrated, are getting very tired because they're not getting results, but that's because they're not focusing on the activities that they should be focusing on. So this is the message for today. If you're not getting results, really consider about what you are doing, have a schedule and have a plan of what you're going to do, an hourly plan. So if you are in a 9-to-5 job for now, be sure to make a plan of what you're going to do when you get home. Don't go watch TV. If you really want results, you're going to work on those activities that are going to put money in your pocket. So this is the message for today. Be productive and don't be busy. And I will see you in the next one.